showing y'all a little trick here. You're having to measure the trim or crown mold by yourself. There's an easy way to do it. Get somewhere right like in the middle of the wall here. Take your tape measure. Measure from that wall. And find like a where a foot, good nearest foot is, you know, like I'm gonna go with 8 foot down here. 8 foot is right. Right there. What I do is I find a little piece of texture or something. And keep my eyeball on it. And there's the 8 foot. Right there. And then go the other way. And if that's right on 8 foot, dead 8 foot, then it's 8 foot, but I can't get it to stay at 4. This is 57 and 7/16. So I'll write that down. 57 and 7/16 on that side of the line. And 8 foot on that side of the line. So I can't use my calculator because it's on the phone. So let's take your 96. 8 foot is 96 inches plus 57. 153, and then we got the fraction 7/16. 153 and 7/16. There we got it. Right there. Straighten that up a little bit. I had that nail there so I could lay it on that nail if I needed to, but I didn't need to. And right in the corner.
Hello, fans.